But enough talking, because, to quote once again the show, yeah, let's get on with it.
There's a girl called Amy who think you'll adore. She is not the kind of person you can ignore. She has brought us together to help explain all the stories and emotions inside her brain. You may wonder where this is leading to, and what those of us on stage have got planned for you. There is one suggestion before we start. Open up your mind as she opens her heart. It's really funny, haha, when people think they know who you are. And it can be funny, strange, how we resist people trying to change our point of view. But surely that isn't you.
That wasn't quite as smooth as I'd hoped, but that's something I've gotten used to over the years. I'm Amy Golden. I've got cerebral palsy. I've had to shovel shit all my life since I nearly died from meningitis when I was 3 weeks old. I can't talk, and the only part of my body I have any control over is my right hand. It does present a few challenges, but you just get on with it, don't you? What are the options?
This seems to be the way in. So what?
Sausage roll, anyone? How am I supposed to eat at a time like this?
I'd like a sausage roll.
Oh, go on then.
Stress makes me hungry.
It's all right, Kate. I understand. What's up with you and Steve?
These are delicious. Did you make them?
Did any of you guys see Ant-Man? You see, I thought the scene where he goes toe-to-toe with the Falcon was absolutely brilliant, because he's
scored
the Falcon.
What is he talking about?
What's
he talking about?
What are you talking about? Do you know what
she's
talking about? Sometimes it feels like I am just a mirror that is hanging there for people to admire themselves in.
I cared about becoming greater, and nothing could change the fact that they were simply joining in with a life that I was only ever going to be able to observe.
Anything else I can get you? Yes?
what is it? Another Coke? No.
They lock eyes for a moment. He looks away, suddenly uncomfortable.
Is there anything else I can do?
Amy responds, but he looks up and sees someone waiting at the bar.
Sorry. I've got someone at the bar. I'll be back in a bit.
Change myself, but that doesn't mean that I can't change the world.